I just mailed my mail-in ballot, and it's so important because we need to make sure that the voices of real Kentuckians are what's heard in Frankfort.